And he starts with a four. Oh, mix up, should be gone. Is gone. What an error that is. And the pressure of a quarter-final, it's taken its first toll. Edged air gone. That's a loose shot, it's just a guide, and this is a wonderful start from Lancashire. Yeah, still trying to find that outside edge, and they have found that outside edge. What a start from Lancashire. Up and over, that's a lovely shot, that really is. We have the first six of the day.
Hit hard, Faulkner might not catch this, he won't. High, it's gone very high, it's gone nowhere. Field of circles, good catch, safe catch.
Catch!
Oh, yeah. Gone. This is outstanding from Parkinson again.
Big shot comes over extra, and that will skip away for four. Slog, leg side, man right there, doesn't have to move, gone. Leg side. Now, I reckon he's got hold of that. He has. Six.
Yeah!
Oh, what a beauty. I said he's not been at his best. Well, he was there.
Another slower ball. Straight away, the finger goes up. Alex Wharf convinced. Didn't give that much thought. Straight in front, plum. Yeah, yeah. This time he didn't land it, and it's been drilled through the infield for four. Sliced away, Faulkner takes a good catch, takes a really good catch.
Yeah, go.
Into the gap and away for four, much needed boundary and a cheer from the Kent crowd. Last ball of the innings. Tries to dink it round a fine leg and he does, and he brings up a boundary. They've got past 130. They finish on 133 for nine, so 134 for Lancashire to chase and go through to finals there at Edgbaston. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant bowling from Denley and great work from Billings. My word, what a start for Kent. Buttler has gone first ball. Reverse sweep first up, nails it. The modern way, the modern game.
Let's have a look at it.
Pace, top and middle stump. What a start for Kent. Lily's aggression has not paid off. Yeah. Uppercut down a third man, Claydon. Oh no, I think it's hit him in the head as well. So I think there's going to be a delay. Keaton Jennings has just said, no, we're not running anymore, which is the right thing to do.
Wait.
Beautifully timed. Minimum of fuss from Keaton Jennings.
Nicely played.
Catch.
Just chipped, didn't go through with it at all. Arno Kuhn takes the catch. Kent is still in this game.
Top edge and he's going to get away with it. Flown over the keeper's head for four. Oh no. You're all right, bud. Here's his view. Whee!
There's a smile on his face.
Carved away down the hill. Oh, nearly great work, is it great work? If that's a stumping, that is absolutely outstanding from Sam Billings. Whipped away into the gap, what a shot that is. Fantastic fast hands from Dame Vias.
Oh, he's okay now. He's fine now, big Paul Allen. That's the six, that's the boundary they've been looking for. Yep, and that's exactly what he's going to do, straight down the ground. Doesn't go all the way, it's four. Has he scooped it? Yes, he has, he's scooped it over. And we have our first team to finals day.